Party People. That's the wrong one. Good morning. I'm giving you a hint as to what the video is going to be. Should we do one more? Good morning, YouTube, and welcome back to my channel. It's so bad. I just got back from taking my dog Lulu for a walk. And I was on FaceTime with my fiance, Steve. No. It's a day in the life of Morgan Rose Moroni. Whoop-whoop. Friends, fans, haters, hello, and welcome back to another YouTube video. If you're new here, what's up? My name is Erica. I hope you stick around. Give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're excited. Ring that little bell so that you don't miss a video with me. Today, I'm really excited. I'm going to be doing a day in the life of Morgan Rose Moroni. She's one of my favorite humans, like, on the internet, on YouTube, TikTok, Instagram. She's just the absolute best, and we'll see why throughout the video. Morgan is a Gymshark athlete. She works with tons of other brands. She is a boss babe. She owns her own company with her fiance that they've created. She's an incredible, like, hand balancer, gymnast, and does coaching as well. She runs some fitness programs. She just does it all, and she's an absolute stunner, like 10 out of 10, such a babe. She literally has so many different hats that she wears. Morgan is someone who I've come to know decently well, I'd say, which is one of the cool benefits of social media. I mean, here's this incredible, like, woman across the world from Australia who I've been able to, like, connect with through Instagram and whatnot. And isn't that just a cool part of social media? Me and Morgan have talked a lot. She is in a long-distance relationship with an American named Steve Cook. If you don't know who Steve Cook and Morgan are, you better climb out under that rock you're living in. So, definitely go get the follow and subscribes on for them because they're super cool. But Steve is American. He lives in Utah. Morgan is Australian. She lives in Australia. Because of the pandemic, Morgan and Steve haven't been able to be together, and me and her have definitely talked about that quite a lot in DMs, and we've definitely bonded over that mutual long distance experience, but not just long distance, like a couple states away, like, you know, you're across the world, you're constantly doing different time zones, so I think we've had a little bit of a bond because of that. But yeah, first thing that we are going to do today is we are going to go for a workout. I'm a bit nervous because, one, Morgan does completely different style of training than I do. I do very much just, like, strength, almost like bodybuilding, like powerlifting style training for the most part. I mean, you guys see in my workouts, like, I do lots of heavy lifting. I don't do much cardio. Cardio is a scam. But Morgan definitely does a little bit more of, like, performance style training. So she does more, like, HIIT workouts and circuit training, kind of CrossFit style a little bit, but not quite necessarily exactly CrossFit, but I just mean, like, circuits and things like that. Because she's also been, like, a gymnast and hand balancer, I think her whole life, I'm assuming, but I'm not actually totally positive on the timeline, but she's always been involved in sport and, like, gymnastics. She does a lot of flexibility, mobility, and, like, gymnastics training as well in the gym. I am a ex-dancer. That was actually pretty good. She still got it. As, like, you know, I was a competitive dancer throughout most of my, like, childhood into college, so I can do some stuff when it comes to, like, flexibility and mobility, but Morgan's got a whole nother level. If there's such a thing as, like, triple jointed, homegirl is triple jointed. Her legs, just her hips, oh my goodness, she could probably lick the back of her kneecap if she wanted to. I think she probably has done that in a video, but so definitely gonna be interesting to try to do some of her gymnastics and mobility training, but we will see that at the gym in a few. So let's get training. We'll be right back. regret.
So loud, so I hope you can hear me. But one of the things that Morgan does all the time, especially really well, is she's like a gymnast and like hand balance, and she has like lots of tricks and mobility things. So I'm gonna like attempt some of the things that she does, like posts all the time. I'm gonna try and make a TikTok. My shoulders absolutely roasted me. Oh, bro. I did shoulders the other day. Sick workout. Sick push session. And then the other day in boxing, talk about a shoulder burnout. We threw so many streets, so you didn't really get, like, a chance to, like, drop it. You were just, like, up here the entire time, just throwing. Occasionally you got the hook, but very little uppercut. So, like, that roasts your shoulders. It's such a shoulder burnout. It's like disgusting but incredible at the same time. And then obviously then this workout, there was a lot of shoulders between the thrusters and then the push-ups and then the kneeling, like overhead press. Oh my days. And then working on the handstands, tell you what, no wonder Morgan's arms are just like sick. Like, she's done it before where she does like this, and the veins, like, her arms are just absolutely solid, like, insane. But now my shoulders are now cooked, fully rare. No, that's the opposite of being cooked. Well done. My shoulders are cooked. Well done. But yeah, that was insane. And it's fun because, like, I never really do, like, that style of training. Oh, my hair's a bit of a mess. Like, I never do, like, HIIT circuits or, like, WODs or, like, kind of CrossFit style, which is a lot of what Morgan does. She definitely trains for performance. Like, she trains for performance. I think I train a little bit more for strength, but neither of us really train for aesthetic. We are just fun as fuck. But Yeah, so she trains for performance, so much of what she does with her movements are, like, explosive to also then help with the explosive movements of, like, what's the word? Of, like, her gymnastics and hand balancing and things like that. It was really good. I know she works in a program, or she's part of a program. She's one of the coaches, trainers, programmers. I don't know the exact term for her, but she works with, a fitness brand called Move With Us. So it's, like, all women, mostly Australian women, because everyone who runs it is Australian. And it's pretty cool. I do follow them, on Instagram, and I follow all of the coaches, and they do post some really cool workouts that I think, so here and there, I'd love to do, like, have more play days and do, like, a CrossFit style workout or, like, a WOD and things like that. That exactly was, I think, from, I don't know if it's the challenge or if it's a program, like a trainer, if that makes sense, called Evolve. And I think that's, like, their New Year challenge, but I'm not sure if it's just a New Year challenge. Like, I don't know if it's, like, Megan Grubb's at Beyond, where, like, you've got power and fire and all these different programs, and, like, usually when she has, like, a summer challenge or a New Year's challenge, she'll drop a new program. So I don't know if it's part of the challenge is what Evolve is, like the New Year's challenge ish or if it's something you can do year round. Tell you what, highly recommend after that, honestly.
All right, hello friends, we are back and we are currently doing some work. Morgan is not the only boss babe in town. I am also a babe of the boss variety. So I've got a handful of meetings and whatnot. So I figured might as well put you guys in the background because that's what Morgan does every once in a while. Obviously my work's not necessarily as fun or exciting as Morgan's, but it's important nonetheless. I am changing lives. For those of you who don't know, I am the Assistant Director of Admissions for a university here in New York. So, my meetings, they do actually, in fact, change lives. But yes, yeah, so I've just got a handful of meetings. So I figured I'd put you guys all in the background so you can kind of see me in my work. That Morgan does a lot is she loves the outdoors. She loves being outdoors, being in a beautiful location. So she spends a lot of time outside and she's a big reader. So I'm gonna take advantage of that because it is gorgeous and sunny outside, a little bit windy, but still beautiful sunshine. So I'm gonna head outside, read a book, catch a little bit of a tan, and enjoy some sunshine. I am wearing a Apollo and Sage bikini. Apollo and Sage, if you don't already know, is actually Morgan's brand with her and Steve. They run it, it's incredible. The materials are so beautiful. This is one of the first releases that they did, and I will say, sizing on me is definitely almost like a half size small. Like, I can get away with it, but, like, especially the bottoms, I'm not gonna be going out with my family necessarily in these ones because they're quite cheeky on me. But I believe actually Morgan recently said in a video that they've adjusted the sizing a bit because they did the sizing based off of her physique, and she wears a small where she really is closer to an extra small. I don't remember off the top of my head what size I'm wearing. I believe I got an extra large in both top and bottom. But I think because they said they were adjusting sizing, that I could stay with the same size when I go to make another order this summer. They do have some gorgeous patterns and the cuts are so nice. And again, the fabrics are very high quality. So yeah, gonna enjoy a little cheeky tan moment and see you guys outside.
It's pretty cool. Mm-hmm.
How excited are you about helping me with my YouTube video, Mom?
friends, fans, haters, it is time to close out this video. Oh, peep the fit. Nice and cute and basic. Crocs.
Necessary.
I had so much fun doing this video, so I really hope you guys liked it. I hope it kind of made you laugh a little bit more. I have such an admiration for Morgan. I think she's so truly incredible, and she's such a good soul, which I feel like in social media there are so many people who are so fake, and Morgan is so real. Like, if you don't follow her, please go do. I'm gonna leave tons of links in the description to her YouTube, her Instagram, her brands, and like things like that. So if you like this outfit for Gymshark, shop through Morgan's link in the description box below. But she really is just such a great soul. Now, I definitely feel lucky that I've been able to connect with her on a personal level here and there, especially regarding like our long distance relationships and bonding over the struggle that is. That's actually two things I didn't get in this video that I really was trying to figure out how to do it. One of which was incorporating my long distance fiance. Not fiance, not yet. I was gonna say there's no ring on it, but there is, but it's not that. But no, but incorporating that long distance relationship aspect, I did actually start to film a clip with Charles of me being like, oh hey, why don't we read a book together? From my knowledge, it's something that Morgan and Steve do. They try to read together sometimes, or like read books at the same time or something like that. And when I tell you, Charlie's reaction was not something I could put on the internet. It was funny though. So, and then food. So Morgan she's not as like a habitual eater as some other people who have done this type of video for before. So it's kind of hard to pin something down that she like eats a lot that would be like realistic. I thought about doing something with like McDonald's, because once in a video Morgan and Steve did this like McDonald's challenge and she just shoveled a thing of fries, but I couldn't figure out how to do it and make it realistic. Even though obviously me you know, sunbathing in 18 degrees and a foot of snow isn't really realistic, but you know, content. So I really hope you guys liked this video. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up and comment who's like a day in the life or training like or eating like you would want me to do next. I have a few ideas, but I'd love to do ones that you guys would want to see, especially some like huge like athletes or influencers or something like that, because they tend to have a lot of info out there. So that's it for me. Thank you guys so much for watching, and goodbye.